The mottled sea star is a large starfish that can be found along coastlines in the North Pacific Ocean from Alaska to central California. The sea stars are usually found from the low intertidal zone to depths around 250 feet. They are typically spotted on rocks or in the sand, and occasionally among eelgrass. Their body has five arms that are often turned up at the tip. Their upper surface is rough to the touch due to exposed spines. An irregular line of white-tipped spines runs down the center of each arm. Mottled sea stars move with the help of the many tiny tube feet on their underside. Their body can be up to 24 inches across. As their name suggests, their coloration is often mottled. They can be many different colors, including shades of brown, blue, green, pink, red, orange, gray, and purple. Mottled sea stars feed on a variety of prey items, such as bivalves like mussels and oysters, along with barnacles, chitons, snails, and tunicates. Their mouth is located centrally on their underside. A mottled sea star can use its tube feet to pull open the shell of a bivalve. The sea star will then evert part of its stomach through the gap in the shell to digest the prey. The mottled sea star has an overlapping diet and habitat with the ochre sea star. Mottled sea stars have a smaller central disc and slimmer arms than those of ochre sea stars. Although mottled sea stars appear to be competitively inferior to ochre sea stars, mottled sea stars are more resistant to the deadly sea star wasting disease. In areas where ochre sea star numbers are decreased due to the disease, mottled sea stars begin to dominate. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.